Browning. Brasseur and Eisler. And Liz Manley welcome you to their nightmare in Halloween on Ice. Civic Center in Portland, Maine. Welcome to an evening of frighteningly entertaining figure skating as we kick off this special time of year with Halloween on Ice. I'm Bob Barsha, along with Judy Blumberg. On the ice, our entire cast of Olympic and world professional figure skating stars, and our hostess for the evening will be along shortly, Olympic silver medalist Nancy Kerrigan. This is Halloween. Completely in makeup, here is Canadian world champion Curt Browning. Difficult step.
People came from their humble abodes to get a joke from my electrodes. He did the monster mash. It was a great art smash. It performed in a flash. He did the monster mash. The zombies were heading on.
Out like this. It's fun for you, it's fun for the audience. And you don't get too many of these opportunities.
Out from his coffin, drag voice hit ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, what have happened to my crumpled in the Swiss? It's now the Monster Mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It's caught on in a flash. It's now the Monster Mash. Now everything's cool, back the part of the band. And my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them more it meant to. Then you can Monster Mash. And you, my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can Monster Mash.
The whole package. Kurt Browning and company doing the Monster Mash. We'll be back with more Halloween on Ice. Ready for her first performance, three-time Canadian champion and reigning Canadian professional champion, two-time Olympian José Chouinard. Tisha Adams by way of Elvira. Scary performance from Canadian Josie Blumberg and Christopher Bowman with you. Now on the ice, 93 world champions, Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler, and their theme is Casper.
And what a change. heat of professional competitions. And when they can just get out there and have fun in a piece like this, the audience is sure to enjoy it. But they'll still be showing you all their tricks. Like this bounce spin. Face down, I might add.
Another great reception for Isabelle Bresser and Lloyd Eisler of Canada. Now on the ice, quite literally, this is Liz Manley of Canada.
Because she really gets into her character, and she can do that with no problem at all. She switches from classical to slow to theater to Broadway. She's so good at performing.
That's why she's a three-time World Cup professional champion, as well as the 88 Olympic silver medalist. To the music of the Broadway musical Cats, that's Elizabeth Manley. We'll be back.
The skater to remember,
Jennifer Kirk.
I'm gonna be your mighty king.
eighth grader at Harwich High School in Massachusetts. Jennifer is the 1998 U.S. National Novice Bronze Medalist.
Boy, and what a thrill for us and Jennifer to skate here in Portland. This is a real talent. She made nationals last year. She's up on the junior level, and she is the one to watch. That you don't even see at the senior level. She's a great little performer, and oh boy, can she jump. That's the second triple in the program. What a wonderful surprise.
She seems completely unflappable. During rehearsals, her music stopped several times. She just went right back and did it over again. To the music of The Lion King, 14-year-old star of the future, Jennifer's Canadian José Chouinard. Image of the young girl peering into a television screen at the beginning tells you exactly what this is, Poltergeist.
She can pull off this performance. Tenumbra hasn't been together for very long. She puts in her best tricks and really just has fun with it. These aren't programs that you train. Sometimes you have just days to make them up.
They're here. Jose Chouinard. Bowman, ready for his performance now, 93 world champion Curt Browning. Quadruple jump in competition a decade ago. Kirk looks like he's ready for the Worlds right now.
He's kept the quality of his skating up to such a level where he's almost unbeatable. He's had lapses, but he really is one of the finest skaters in the world right now, in addition to being one of the finest performers.
Time world professional champion Curt Browning. We'll be back with more Halloween on Ice. Stay with us. Let's see how friendly Casper can be.
Mm-hmm.
Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler. We'll be back in a moment, but first, here's another Ocean Spray Halloween memory.
My parents had a meatpacking company, and they used to have, like, live animals, and they took the skin of the animal and dressed me up like a caveman, so I was, like, the most authentic caveman I could ever think of, and it was pretty funny.